Hi, I'm Brent, and today I'm introducing the latest addition to the Volt Stick range, the LV12. Similar in design to our market-leading Volt Stick LV50, which was designed to meet regulations stating a 50 volt safety threshold, the new LV12 is designed to meet lower safety thresholds of 12 or 15 volts that are often used in the US. Using the Volt Stick LV12, users can identify potentially dangerous stray voltages in their surrounding area that might be present on metallic surfaces and metal objects. Just move the tip close to the object that you want to check, and without making contact, if there's an AC voltage of 12 volts or above, then the tip will light up red. The LV12 has a voltage protection rating of 1000 volts in Cat 4 areas, so if the Volt Stick does accidentally touch a live or hot conductor, the user is still safe. It has an ingress protection rating of IP64, so it can be used safely outside in wet or harsh conditions. The LV12 is also certified intrinsically safe by both ATEX and IECEX. Those are the industry standards that are recognised throughout Europe and the US. So all of these certifications allow the Volt Stick LV12 to be used safely in most areas and environments. Okay, so who's going to use the Volt Stick LV12? Already we have supplied the LV12 to some large US gas network operators, with the further interest from many more. But really, anybody that needs to check that their work environment is safe from electrical hazards of 12 volts or more needs the LV12. If you would like evaluation samples of the new Volt Stick LV12, email us at info@voltstick.com or call the team now on the number below.